At least 20 people have been crushed to death and 16 others injured during an outdoor religious service in Tanzania. Worshippers were attending a Pentecostal service at a stadium in the northern town of Moshi on Saturday evening when the incident occurred. Police say 20 have died, including at least 5 children and 16 women, in the tragedy that happened when a crowd of worshippers was attending a prayer ceremony led by popular preacher Boniface Mwamposa, who heads the Arise and Shine ministry in Tanzania. According to the report, the stampede occurred when Mwamposa, who calls himself apostle, poured what he says was holy oil on the ground, and the crowd surged towards it to touch it in the hope of being cured of sickness. The police has said that they have begun an investigation against Mwamposa. Now, Tanzania's President John Magufuli sent his condolences and called for better security at such large events. Authorities are looking into whether more casualties were taken to other local clinics, health facilities, and hospitals.